No! So I've got to go all the way back in there, put the mask back on. Not quite sure where that is, but okay. Oh God. Come on over here, Mr. C-3PS. Please? How your feet can grip that slanty slope, I have no idea, but I'm glad. What? Okay then. Apparently since Leia's already got a hat on, she can't put the Stormtrooper mask on. Not sure what that did. What did that do? Oh! So he got through. What? Oh, I thought I might have like messed this up. What? What have I just done? So I guess that this is... Oh wait. What? Okay. Is this like a small entrance? No? How the heck did he get through? I'm very confused. I'm not sure what this did. Oh, actually, R2 can probably glide across from here to here. Hmm. I don't understand why when I go over here, they like huddle for that door there. How the heck did he get through? So there's clearly a short place. Oh! Hmm. What? I'm not getting it. My only clue was that this is supposed to be an entrance to Wicket, but I'm not sure how he's getting in there. Huh. I'm very confused. Like, what the heck did the stormtrooper mask do? I'm trying to keep my eye on Wicket, see what he does. I would also have to imagine that we can do something that involves getting C-3PO over there. I don't even know. What the heck? How did you... But I'm feeling that this is just very glitched out or something. So I guess I'm just gonna be right back when I figure out what the heck I'm supposed to be doing. Right, so in the other room, I guess maybe like that room wasn't even necessary because I'm in here. I've noticed there's an R2 switch that I did not hit. Oh, and that is... Okay then. I don't understand what... That Ewok fellow seems to be causing some problems. In the sound department. Ha, okay then. I guess that seems to have done it. Oh god. Pew pew pew. Right. That's a job well done, team. Alright then. Two more levels, and I guess I'll leave them for next time, and I'll call that the finale. We're 4% true Jedi. That is a 96% false. Thou shalt never bear witness to false Jedis. But yeah, folks, hopefully you've enjoyed. That's been some more LEGO Star Wars. And, I'm Liquid Solidus 1000. Till next time, I hope you guys enjoyed, and Liquid out.